Shoot, I'll be right back. Folks, I'll probs be going on to Doom soon anyways. I want to rock out and slay demons soon. How's everybody? I don't know if I'm going to finish this today. I feel like, you know, I might not. Confused where to go. It's awesome. By the way, you're at the point where you can kill Doom or anything in this game by jumping into it. Definitely good to know. Seemed like the other direction. I guess I didn't go this way, so we'll do it. I have gone this way. Damn it! Holy smokes. Wait, how the heck am I? No shot, dude. I'm about to just game over because huge runway here, right? No. Okay, but there is stuff this way. Holy smokes. No. W. Why? Whatever. Whatever. I think I'm gonna game over here. Daisy, hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Oof. Why is your mouth not moving with the words you're saying? Not synced up? That's the first time that's ever happened to me. I don't know what to do. Interesting. I did refresh. And it still looks weird? What does it look like for me? Blah, blah, blah. Seems fine to me. I don't know. I need a new PC. You think so? Maybe. No. I've been here before. I'm unbelievably pissed. I'm so far away to where I want to be. Fuck. I guess I could try to go get that. Today's the day we beat Metroid. I don't know if it's going to be the day. It could be. If we get back there, but I don't know how to do that. I think I want to go down and then left, if possible. Even so, I don't know if today's the day. Should No. Wait, damn it. Yeah, that was a huge dub. My goodness. That's also huge for me. I can definitely get across this now. I don't even know if I want to go this way. I should just go left again and then right. But maybe I can get down from here. I can. Maybe there's no door on that side. I don't know. Okay. Yep. This is it. We're back. We're back. Well, we're trying to get to Ridley. I'm finding it very difficult to find my way in. I already explored a lot through here. Yeah, I could imagine. I could imagine it's probably not the best boss fight. Okay, so I've gone left and killed the boss in there, and it made me come up. I guess I have full health now. That's kind of helpful. Because that was pretty resource intensive. Still like this. Right, because up led me to something I didn't like or I couldn't get through. Can't get through this one unless I go the other direction. Yeah, I'm not watching the new Zelda trailer. Why did the Zelda trailer send him? Motherfucker. You need to chill, man. You need to fucking chill. I'm already pissed again. That doesn't go over my head, does it? Nope, does not. Yeah, screw tap would be great if I could, like... Dude... I need to hold it forever in the direction I'm going. Jesus Christ. I just tried super missing those dudes. And this is the one that I couldn't get through, I think, anymore. Yeah. Because I can break this, but I can't. Fuck this. It's just like an escape route. I can't traverse it upwards, so it's useless. Might be more to that room, but now I'm just back here again, dude. Like, fuck. The thing that annoys me is I've already been here today. Like, this is where I started the day. I mean, the room, this other long hallway that I've been in, it just goes down. I've climbed up that room and I realized I couldn't go up any higher. I did that yesterday. I just don't think there's anything else in that room. I could be wrong, but... And then I'm here. And I can see that there's like... Like that's broken, but I can't jump in there. Maybe I can. I don't know. You have to take damage, it's so annoying. No, 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 no. This is silly. I wonder how long it's going to take. I'll do this again, bro. I don't care. This might take even longer. I'm just annoyed. It's the definitely fine. Like, I don't know. I'm not gonna not beat this game now. Eventually kill them. See? Easy. Damn it! Yeah, but you know, this works. It's fine. See, it's fine. Ooh. You know, if it works, it works. You should see how I beat, whoops. One of the first. Oh. First Call of Duty 4 missions on Veteran the first time, the TV station. The fuck? What the fuck? I'm not saying it was hard, but I just like AFK'd for a while because I like had to eat dinner because I was still like a ninth grader. But I left the game running, and your like NPCs spawn infinitely, and they just kept going in and dying. But when I came back after like 45 minutes, the whole room was empty. And like my NPCs just had kept going in. And I was like, that's so funny. Okay, the charge beam didn't work. Okay. Bro, can we? Thank you. It's crazy that I still took fucking damage from that, bro. God damn it. All right. Damn it. It's not gonna work. Damn it. Jesus. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do, for sure. I think there's no way I'm not going in with... Maybe not full missiles, if they're not gonna drop the little ones, but... I can get full super missiles and full health. Thank you. They do drop the baby missiles. Charge beam is my weapon of choice for this fight anyway, but missiles are always nice to have. Okay. That's everything. I think I only have 80. No, I can get more. 85? Yeah, 85. Yeah. I'm not gonna use the backwards thing. Okay, I lied. I'm gonna use it really quick because I immediately took damage. Okay. What the fuck? This is unbelievable. Stop. Maybe I can become a ball for this. Look up! Look up! Look up! Motherfucker! Okay, so he can hit me in spin attack, which is annoying. No fucking way, dude! That's never gonna hurt him. Unbelievable, unbelievable, unbelievable. Can we look up? Can we look up? Can we look up? Jesus! Okay. Unbelievable. Okay, dude. No fucking shot. All right, well, I'm dead here. Apparently. Oh, good man. Yeah, all good man. Why do my iframes only last, like... half a second. All good, man. I mean, this shit is really stupid. Kind of fucking does an unbelievable amount of damage. Like, I don't... There's no fucking way, dude. There's just no fucking way. What is this? What is this? Look up, Samus! Like, I don't know what else to do. I'm hitting up on the D-pad and I'm shooting straight. Dude. I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that. Like, it just doesn't seem possible. My strat for this fight was always do as much damage to him as quickly as possible so he doesn't have time to hurt you. It's a good strat. That's what I'm trying to do. The fact that I can't fucking use just my regular fucking laser too is so annoying. You fucking piece of shit. Stupid dragon. Whatever the fuck you are. Why can't I switch my shit? There's no fucking way I just jumped into his... Fuck off, man! That's fucked up. Dude, this is fucking frustrating the hell out of me. Stop! 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 just don't fucking understand. Okay, dude. Why did I let go of fucking R? I hate that it goes all the way to the fucking edge of the platform now, too. Like, this is so unbelievable. Alright, well. I already take this much fucking damage here. We're gonna do this over again. Why isn't it letting me move now, man?
Thank you.
God damn it. That shit was still stupidly hard. Even with actually cheesing my way through. Am I just supposed to leave now? Like, is there no, like, thing here? Dude. My God. All right, I'll be right back. I am back. My gosh, that was hard. Might as well grab these. I don't have to kill these guys again, right? Okay. Oof, oof. Ow. Wait, what the heck? Oh yes, super bombs. Please spin attack? Let's look at this while I'm here. Oh. It's like everything is designed to take my resources away. Which makes sense, I guess. I don't know. Yes, that's the easier way out, I think. Maybe it's the only way out. Ow. Ain't no way, bro. I'm still losing it. Folks, I'm feeling good again, you know? Finally, almost out, almost done. I've been been in here, right? I for sure been in here. Whew. I'm gonna go back to my ship really quick, though. Refill on everything before officially leaving. Oh man, Metroid games are hard. Yesterday, I made some boba at home because, you know, why not, you know? And, you know, to make boba, it's basically this, like, brewing tea and then, adding the milk powder, the milk tea powder. And it was, like, good, but you have to use, like, hot water, right? Makes sense. You want your, like, stuff to dissolve. But I decided, because, you know, why not? I'd also add some protein powder, like whey protein powder. And you can kind of expect the result to be what it was. I added whey protein to hot water, and that shit immediately curdled. Like, it just became this nasty, chunky mess, and I was like, I don't know what I expected. I was like, oh, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Yeah, super gross. And it was funny, because it's like, you know, alone, both those things, pretty tasty. Like a protein shake, it's fine. It's fine on its own. It tastes good even, some might say. It's not the best tasting thing ever, but you know, it's not horrible. I just ruined two perfectly good drinks. Ah, whatever. I'm just gonna take this other door. Perfect. I feel like I've been watching a few people play like Ocarina of Time randomizers, but like casually. Like no timer or anything, and I'm like, that seems really fun. What this item could be. It's kind of nice. It's crazy that those only do 5 damage. I was just in a place where things were doing 50. Did I get? I did get the item over here. I wall jumped. Could try to get that item. Wait. That's the super bounce thing. How am I gonna get in there? Into this room. What the heck? I don't understand anymore. Do I need to hold down? Is that what I'm missing? What? How do I get into that room, though? How do I get down there? Never been in there either. What the fuck? I definitely need to come from like a different direction, but what's higher than this? Because that's where I just came. What the fuck? Very confused how to get into that room. I don't need to, I guess, but I want to. That's helpful, at least. So how we get in here. Oops. Definitely don't need to be using all those. Quite a lot of energy tanks. I don't know how to get into that other place, but, you know, whatever. All good. Wait. Did I ever go back for that other energy tank? Like way early on? Pre-elevator? What does pre-elevator mean? The one that was over here? Not stream for a day, sir? No, I did. I stream every day. Yeah, no, that's the one that I thought you were thinking of. I'm not sure if I got that either. I just don't remember what room that was in. Was it this one? I did get it. But I've never been here. No, I never took a break. Wait, what the heck? What the fuck? I just also started streaming on YouTube as well. Not at the same time. Doing different things. Hee hee. This has been my go-to hat recently. I don't really know why. Wow. Ow. I feel like I can just tank some of these guys' damage now. It's so funny. Why are we not going up? Why are we going down? Definitely faster. Okay, we're gonna go back to my ship. Ow. Great damage. Oh, goodness gracious. Let's get all of our... Do a super high jump here. Okay. Back up here. Interesting. Hmm. Okay. Another E-tank. It looks like I can go up more. Maybe not. Maybe that's just the ceiling. That's just the ceiling. Anything else? No! That's actually strange. Whatever. Interesting. I have quite a bit of health now. Do you think there's anything else up there, or is that it? Because there's still more to see, I guess. While I'm here, we might as well. There is more stuff. Super bomb. Eh, whatever. I'll just take this damage or whatever. I could actually just go faster. Cruising. It's only 8 health missing, but I want it. Because we were about to go into the final boss fight, I think. These guys pirates. Oh, we're feeling pretty good. They're space pirates. They look like praying mantises. Eyeball guy. Ridley? This thing get like immediately. Oh, never mind. It's just behind it. Interesting, interesting, interesting. It seems like there's not a ton of stuff in this area. How the fuck? Okay, I don't... What the heck? Thought about it, but is that a soft lock if you go down without gravity suit and not enough ammo to finish? I don't know. Literally, I have no idea. This is my first time playing this game. Stop it. I don't know how to get these guys off of me. So I'm just gonna go like this. Motherfucker. Damn it. I'm too slow at menuing. Pretty sure if you have charge beam, you're golden. Technically wouldn't need missiles as long as you have that. Idea. They're also resource hungry. Oh, come up here, bro. It. To get the Metroid off, you can usually be moving laterally. I feel like everything is immune to this spin attack now, and I hate it. We're doing my old strategy, Old Faithful. Doesn't work as well as I'd like to. All right, we're not doing this strategy. Can you fuck off? Whatever. Just don't save at the last save point. Don't save at the last save point. I mean, I have suspend points, so. Skipping that shit. What the heck is this? It's not letting me go this direction. Something's happening, huh? Holy moly. What the fuck? What? They decide to almost kill me? Honestly, kind of rude still. Okay. I've been told not to save here. At this thing that's underneath me. In this room. But what about right here? I hate this. Ow, ow, ow. How am I supposed to get through this? Feel like I don't need to use my super missiles here, do I? Like, I'm just wasting. Maybe I do. It does make it go slightly faster, I guess. I do. Chill, man. I hate this shit. Stop! That save point is past the point of no return. You're locked out of being able to go back to the rest of the map, but you shouldn't need to. Oh. After I clear the way of the mother brain, I like to go back and refill my shit. So I've made a mistake, potentially. Damn it. Damn it. Thank you. Gabby, hello? Hug the wall. Just shoot forward only. Don't need to move. What do you mean? That doesn't make any sense, Jason. Okay, we need to go back again. Oh. I can't dodge it. Then what am I supposed to do? What? I need at least 3 tanks to survive this? So I just need to start over again. Well, I don't think I have reserve tanks. I have one reserve tank. What? What is auto mode? How do I turn on auto mode? I don't understand. Oh, okay. 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 Immediately take 10. Can we? God damn it. God damn it. Fight is very far from free. Okay, there's so much happening. You have one, so you'll need an auto mode. Okay, leave the reverses on auto. Fight is very far from free. The beam is 60 sod. Just go back and refill HP and missiles after clearing the path, and it'll be easy as fuck. Oh. You're saying I should have... Like, once those are done, I can... I see. Too late for that now, but, you know. Ow. Damn it, I still took damage from that. Damn it! Damn it! It's super hard. And I'm basically cheating. Damn it! Damn it! It's like when I wanted to do a regular jump, it does a spin attack. When I wanted to do a spin attack, it does a regular jump. Damn it. You can't fill super missiles, you can refill regular missiles. Those gate things do not respawn. I see. Damn it. Damn it. We're doing this again. Damn it. Damn it! That shit does so much damage. Metroid is hard. Metroid is super hard. Shoot diagonally? Oh. Well. As we just witnessed, I'm not very good at this game. But. No! Our guy. No! You get better, it does not get easier. I don't know if I'm gonna keep playing this. Let's see. Save state? You think I should save state? Nah, I'm good. I see. I see. That'd be unfortunate. I'm not particularly worried about it. Definitely would suck not to make it. Yeah, I've got rewind. Like right here. Okay. I'm cutting it a little close, huh? What if my ship wasn't here? Sheesh. This game was really hard. And we didn't even save the Metroid that we came here for. What? Should we watch the world record right now? That's what I did the last time. When I beat Zero Mission, I watched a Tash run and the world record run. And they were so fast. I was like, that's crazy. It took me... like 7 hours to beat this game. The operation was completed successfully. Yeah, 6 hours, 41 minutes, but more like seven, because we round at least 20 minutes worth of time. Wait, 40 minutes? Okay, I don't know if I want to watch the whole thing. Wait, 10 credits. It's 6:41. 6 hours, 41 minutes. We did it. The world record holder is practicing right now. Yeah, you can post links. 27 minutes in game time? That's crazy. All right, we're going to click on this really quick. I'm not going to watch the last 10 minutes of this. After the credits. What Metroid is next? The beginning is more impressive. I'll watch the first 10 minutes then. Maybe we'll watch the first 10 minutes and then the last 10 minutes. Well, I guess the last 10 minutes are going to be pretty. Next 2D would be Fusion. I can play some Fusion. Yeah, I'm not trying to spend any money right now, though, I'm stressed, so I don't want to buy a new game. That's me! Produced by Deer Force. Dope. This game is younger than I am. I mean, I have time. I feel like it's not necessarily that interesting. But I'll watch. I could watch the whole thing. Mid-tier ending. Let's go! Your rate for collecting items is 55%. Boggers. Yeah, that was a fast run for first time. Thank you. That it. Fusion's a lot closer to Zero Mission in terms of controls and physics and whatnot. Anything under 10 hours for a first time is really decent. Oh, nice. Go me. Nice. Okay. We will, we'll watch this speedrun really quick. Well, I'll see how far we get into it. I need to switch my display really quick. As good as Super is, I much prefer the way Zero Mission / Fusion handle. Okay. Let me switch to main. And let me make sure that you guys can hear it. Yeah, that was the first question I asked as well. Exact sciences knowledge was very helpful early on, which is probably why I finished in under 10 hours. He's even running faster than I did. It's crazy. What is this? Arm pumping. Is that it going psh, psh, psh,
thing.
Like LR?
Thank you, Mia.
Did you miss something? Every time you angle up and down while running, it moves CMS forward a pixel.
Oh. Whoa.
For casual players like me, I much prefer the more streamlined movement. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of the same for... As a completely casual Metroid player...
Huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't think of what that reference is offhand personally.
That was tough for me as well. Definitely tough. So what is Metroid 2 on the Game Boy? I'm not gonna do a co-op run of that. That sounds fun.
Thank you, Brad.
And a fan. Okay. We're watching his climb. Here we go. Is he pre-shooting the enemies that are there? That's crazy. I feel like I haven't seen a single like enemy on the screen. They're just dead.
Thank you, Shadow.
No, they haven't spawned yet. Yeah, we're watching this. I guess former world record. Basically, Underflow Samus' fall speed, so it no longer has a cap. She keeps accelerating. What the heck? Science, what's your time in this game? If the world record is a 40:45, I feel like a sub 50. 52:50 also sounds really good. Sub hour seems probably pretty good. What's the world record for 100%? What? 72 minutes? I mean, 215 also seems honestly pretty good, especially if you're not a speedrunner. What is this? So you can go up a single wall infinitely.
Thanks, Jagnov.
I mean, 4 hours also seems fast. He's just having fun there. Just casually jumping for the lulls. What? What? It took me so long to beat that one guy. Yeah, I really want to play Dread as well. Dread does seem very, very fun. Demon's probably my favorite Metroid. Other than that, or Dread, I'm not sure. Either that or Dread. So is he falling faster every time?
Thank you, Meme Gene.
I just wish Nintendo games went on sale more often. Like, I hate that it's still $60. I think it dropped to like $45 recently, but I didn't get it. Okay. So for like small jumps and stuff. Wait, whoa. I didn't know you could do that. don't think I even got that item.
That's the best command, Naga.
That was my strategy. Kind of. And he's getting his first power bomb right now. Is that the first split?
Somebody talked about that at some point. Somebody messaged me about a world record bounty for the first person to get all four of any percent, 100%, low percent, and RBO world records at once. And I was like, I don't know, that seems like a lot.
I was hoping Luigi would do that in Mario. After he had 120 and 70, I'm like, wouldn't it be cool if he went for all of them? Cheryl Miller, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate that. I'm watching the former world record of
a feeler
this game.
Message, I guess.
Oh, thank you, Moltres. I was about to do that. I forgot that I have a mod to do that. I just beat the game, so yeah. Now we're watching this.
You're late. Where's my money?
I should rewatch the last bit. Okay. This bit? I just beat it, yeah.
I don't know. There's just like a feeler message.
I see. And he's climbing. Oh my. Okay, yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
How was your stream?
You're late. Where's my money?
This is crazy stuff. That's when I watch someone who's like really good at like a speed game, especially one that I probably have no interest in playing, that's just so nuts. Like, that was crazy. I'm always like so impressed, like, how much time did they have to practice to like do that? Like, it's so crazy. Like, stream is amazing. I'd love to hear it. Love to hear it. I think I probably will watch this whole video because this is, you know, having just beat the game myself, a little bit of an expert now. I didn't get any further.
Early.
That was impressive. We love Sonic emotes. What is Rabby? What's CWJ? What? Oh. There's so many things that I like don't. Don't know. Oh, a friend. Okay. Well, that that makes sense. You cross the moat by wall jumping off the top of the pillar. It took me so long to get here. It took me so long. Like, I'm only okay at the one speed game that I play. Fit check? All right. Sorry, we gotta pause really quick then. My fit today isn't so good because I just, I'm wearing my fishing hat. I'm wearing a shirt that I got when the Cavs beat the Warriors in the 2016 finals. And then black shorts, red slippers. It's a very cozy fit. Sometimes the fit check hits a little harder when I come back from being out? My sun sign suit has returned to me. Maybe I don't have fog in here. Does he do this boss first because it's easier than the other ones? Or is it just convenient to get to this one quickly? It's like the fastest route. That was crazy.
Split
no, it's harder.
For the Fantoon game, I think.
It's just the fastest. That makes sense. Okay. I think that was the only boss that I felt like I didn't struggle too hard with.
Probably only like 3 seconds there because it was an off-screen second round fast kill.
These like damage boosts are crazy. I didn't stretch. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, I've stretched. I'm just so enamored by the speed. It took me a long time to find this, too. Posture check? My posture is actually pretty decent right now. But it could be slightly better. Look at all this downtime.
You're welcome.
W.
My PBs are so dumb.
I'll slam you with redeems. I gotta go to sleep. You know, I'll be lurking. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This next little bit is where the time save from the boss order comes from.
Yeah,
okay.
Thanks, Jolly. Thank you.
I'm assuming gravity suit is what makes this so quick. Yeah. Meridia was definitely like my least favorite. My least favorite part of the game. For the Omicron and the lava. What? Spazer! I'm sad that the Metroid died. Ooh, look at Choo Choo Chewy saying, easy world record incoming. B. It was a really good game. It was a really fun game. I was definitely pretty frustrated in the second half of the game.
Thanks, Jamie, for the good luck.
Meridia was really tough, and then
7 million months as well.
When I was in Lower Brinstar, I felt so lost and like weak.
Nice super drop.
But it's okay. I don't know. Feeling frustrated at light points like that, I think is fine. You know. Sometimes it's nice, because then you beat it and you're like, heck yeah.
A little bit of a bad door entry.
Dang, and he PB'd the night before.
His last three world records from left to right.
I'm not sure that road to motherhood wasn't going anywhere with Samus. Even so, I'm sad that the Metroid died. I wanted them to live. You know what I should have done for that fight as well? I should have turned off Ice Beam. I don't know if it does any difference
no
in damage.
Averages, no.
But it felt like it.
Of course I do.
Ice Beam adds to my damage.
If I didn't, I wouldn't be playing right now. I'm not gonna just play for show.
Just gonna play for show, huh? That was the strongest upgrade for hyper. I never found plasma. I'm
lucky.
Thank
you, still G.
Yeah, this is. I had assumed it was in the water area. There was a lot that I didn't explore there. That was... I just couldn't... I was like, I'm done with this place. I can't keep searching for things here.
Probably do something else besides 100% for a little bit.
Wow, he didn't. Wow, what?
Looking at doing old route any percent.
What?
GT Classic. Never finished my goal for GT Classic. You can get rid of it. I don't think Behemoth likes it, so. Go ahead and get rid of it if you want.
My playthrough was great. I'm watching a speedrunner do anything. I mean, like, yeah, it's... You're always going to feel a little slower. I didn't find this either, I don't think. Maybe I did. Because I recognize this room.
Oh my god, I wasn't sure if that was good or not.
What?
And I didn't pause. That was dumb.
What? That's crazy.
Lost 40 frames not pausing on the elevator.
It's crazy when you start talking about your times in frames. Yeah. I didn't even think to do that. See, I hated this place. I just couldn't. Everything did so much damage. And I was like, how did... This guy's just cruising through. Yeah. Which makes sense, but...
Recovery is harder than getting the strat to begin with, but if you don't do that recovery, the slower recoveries are like pretty big time losses, like 4 or 5 seconds. That recovery should only lose like 1 second, maybe 1.5.
That's what I was so annoyed with this place, because I felt like everything was just owning me. I could not get away from anything. What?
Need supers. Oh, nice. Better drop than I thought. Thought I only saw one super, but it was three. Exactly what I needed. Nice powerbomb drop. So silly.
Yeah, that looked way easier. Okay, this, whatever this charge beam is, nuts. Insanely good. Now he's switching it up. Oh, menuing. Hey, I beat this guy with 18.
Nice Ridley.
Did it take me a lot of rewinds?
Lots of pogos in the beginning, but the ending was nice.
He doesn't even want the item, he's just out. That's crazy. That's crazy. What?
Wasteland. I lost a lot of time there.
Nice. No, I know that's called Wasteland. Yeah, the tech is crazy.
Son of a bitch. Well, this is not good.
I guess.
Shouldn't have waited that long there, I don't think. Should have just gone for it.
Jeremy, sleep well. Thank you for the raid. Glad you had a good stream. What? Yeah, how's he gonna get through this? Quickly. Bombs. makes sense.
What?
No.
Oh my God, please. I think I'm gonna lose time here no matter what at this point. A lot of bad rooms.
You know when the runner's frustrated about little things like that, because they're like, this could hold the record, you know?
Hawk, thank you for the 2 months. Thanks for the resub. It's unfortunate because this pace was really good after Ridley. The run still has potential, though.
This is crazy. This is crazy. This boss, yes, yes, yes. This is the guy in Wow. Wow. It took me a long time to beat that guy too. No, I am not. I haven't watched any of the trailers. I think it still makes it so you don't take damage from the like heat, right?
Don't know if I should have used that.
Interesting.
I think I'm okay.
Oh, text from Heat Vanilla. Interesting. Yeah, I can't wait for that game to come out either. So without Vario, Rainbow Beam deals 600 instead. And does it do 1,000 with it? What?
Ooh, almost clipped the side of that wall there.
300. Oh, Mother Brain's Rainbow Beam. So you would need 6 tanks to survive. After that one too. All good though. And he's gonna need at least what? 3 energy tanks? If you take no damage in Mother Brain fight. That's all he gets. Wow. So he can't take any damage in the final fight, basically. I didn't realize you could break those. Yeah. I have to imagine it's going to be the cheese thing, right? Maybe not. He did something completely different and apparently faster. He doesn't have grapple. That boss was also kind of annoying. Interesting. Interesting. What item are you grabbing now? That's what I never found. This.
Nice regular missile. I actually wanted that. Yeah, it is.
No runaway Torian. That's crazy. That is crazy. Chet skips plasma. Everything in Torian is cracked. Okay.
That is bad, though. Holy shit.
Pretty good. I knew I was just a React streamer.
Still pretty sick Meridian segment. Oh. Here we are again. That should have been the 324X G4.
I can't believe we beat four bosses. That was crazy. That's gross. Turning everything on, love it. What?
Okay. Oh my god, I actually got him.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Delayed.
Did he just dodge getting hit by the Metroid? That's silly.
Okay. that was off.
What?
A little spotty.
Man just said, little spotty. Yeah, it was a pretty laggy room, even on Switch. Which I guess makes sense. I'm guessing he's gonna have 49 health left over to survive. Just not take any damage here. Too bad he's gonna get the bad ending. Actually, I have no idea how it works.
Seemed like a good ending. Kinda lost count, so I was on like 59 on that count. Probably gonna need a good escape for this though.
Also, having just enough health to survive this makes the Metroid probably
oh my god,
a little quicker, right?
Wow. Possible time save 0.8.
It feels like really good, like high PBL, heal pretty quick, right? Compared to like, I don't know, filled up like 8 of mine or whatever. I don't know, 11, 13. No.
Let's not celebrate too early, y'all.
Yeah, what if he died here? That'd be crazy. Gonna self-destruct. It attempts to fill you completely, but the cutscene is on a timer, so if you have a crazy amount of health. I see. That's good info, thank you. Kokomai. What? That makes sense. I should have known that that's a thing that you could do. Speedrunning this game seems really hard. Have gone and checked out what that little hole was. What the heck? So much to see.
P
piece of cake, baby. Let's go.
That's crazy. I can't believe I just watched that whole thing.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy. Isn't really a spoiler though. Like all that tech is just like. You know? 27 minutes of in-game time. That's.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Bit dizzy, slow. Thank you so much.
Should I watch? I'm gonna skip all that. Zenny's 100% and RBO world records are also bonkers. I might watch those off stream. I definitely need to eat some food here in a second. What does RBO stand for? I see. Very Nintendo. Reverse puzzle. Ah. 19%. Really, then Dragoon, then Fentoon, then Grade. That's me. That's also me. But it kind of makes sense that they're going to recommend my own videos to myself. 112. Metroid Fusion. Interesting. Wow. Okay. We're gonna rate. Who's the current record holder? I just watched Zosti's video, so I feel like we just rate him, right? That makes the most sense. That's really crazy. That was very fast. Very, very fast. Ugh. I'm just happy I beat the game. And I beat it a little quicker than I thought. When does Tears of the Kingdom come out? A month. Comes out on this day. And it's this day. I don't know what I'm going to do to fill this time. Probably play Fusion, but I don't really know. I've beaten Zero Mission. And Super Metroid now. Fusion is pretty short. Yeah, it's a Game Boy Advance game. Yeah, Super was definitely hard. I definitely would not have beat it as quickly if I wasn't on the Switch emulator. For sure. Again, Ouija is playing Super Mario 64. I don't know. Try Primary Master. I just said I wasn't trying to spend money, though, Luke. You know what I mean? This guy's playing a rando. I feel like rating him makes more sense for me. So We'll raid this guy. All right, folks. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for chatting with me. I don't know what I'm going to stream tomorrow, actually, now that I beat Super Metroid. I don't know. The only thing harder about Dread is the QuickTime events. Thank you, Science. I appreciate it. Made for the times of now. I hear that. Every boss hits way harder in Dread. Oof. Anyways, thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for chatting. I'm glad we got to watch that run as well together. That was fun. If you haven't followed, I'd appreciate it. If you don't want to, all good. I just got 300 subs on YouTube. This is for the YouTube video. If anybody is on YouTube watching this, thank you guys. That's huge for me as well. Anyways, we're going to raid Flame, who's doing a Super Metroid rando. And I'm going to get some food. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for chat. Oh, wait. I always forget this. If you are a sub, the top message for the raid message. Bottom one, if you're not a sub. Thanks again. Thanks for the GGs. Hopefully see you soon. If not, maybe I'll see you the stream after, because I do stream every day. Goodbye.